DataCafe, it's a place with four multi-touch screen with MicroStrategy deployed on that, where we build a very powerful solution with relevant, understandable, and timely information that enhances and empowers our users. And the store manager, it's a MicroStrategy document that we make for iPad. We give an iPad to every store manager we have, and they can check their information about the sales, the workforce, or the inventory alerts.
We had a lot of emails. We have delayed corrections, different versions of the truth. The DataCafe gave us the possibility to align all the different areas of the company, speak the same language, and attack the problems or deviations from all points of view with coordination.
In that way, we decided to build the DataCafe and the store manager so we can educate our users to how to read and how to use information, and after that, putting the information in the center of the decision-making process.
The value added that came by the utilization of these tools is about that, is that we're able to grab all our data that was out there, that's amazingly huge, and we're able to summarize it in such a manner that we're able to take decisions with visibility at store level, at regional level, and at country level in manners that we never had thought about it. We're looking for someone or a service provider that would keep up with our speed. Speed is everything for us.
Today, our customers are more demanding, so we need to adapt quickly to their needs. MicroStrategy gives us the reaction speed we need to satisfy our customer needs.
We prove that if you put the information in the center of the decision-making process, your business gets better, your KPIs gets better, and at the end of the day, you can serve your customer better. That is our main purpose.